Hello guys, in this video, I'll show you how to manually update your MIUI version 5 or version 6 to the latest update. If you don't get the update through the updater app present over here. So if you don't get the update from this, then you can follow the steps I'm showing right now. So if you are coming back after flashing the ROM using MI Flash, then you must have flashed the Chinese version. Due to which there must be presence of some Chinese apps and there won't be any Google apps. So to get all the Google apps working and everything back, like you want to get the Indian version again, so for that you can download it from the links in the description below. This method works for Redmi 1S, Xiaomi Mi 3 and the Redmi Note 2. Redmi Note will be launched in the India in coming 1 or 2 weeks. So after you download the stable build or the whichever build you want to flash, right now I have version 43 update is available for Redmi 1S, but it's not showing over here, so you need to go ahead and download from this page. And for Mi 3 users, the link is in the description. You can download it from the link given in the description below, and after downloading just put it in your internal SD card. After you have put it into internal SD card, click option over here and then select update package. And then just scroll down to the version you have downloaded. Now as you can see over here, this is the MIUI version 43. 43 is at the end. So we need to select that. Just select that version and it will ask you to install the update. So just hit update and just press start update. Now the phone will restart and you will be on the latest version of MIUI. Usually, when we are flashing a ROM using the stock recovery of Xiaomi, that is this MI recovery, the flashing of ROM stops at 98%. Rather, it doesn't stop. Many a times, if you are using MI recovery, then while flashing the ROM, it gets stuck at 98%. But do not worry, wait for some time and the ROM will be flashed completely. So as you can see over here, we have booted into the MIUI version and let's go ahead and check if we are on the latest build. So for that, go into updater app and as you can see over here, we are on the version 43. So this is how you can update to the latest version of MIUI using the updater app and flashing it manually if you don't get any updates from there. So I'll repeat once again that this method also works for Mi 3 and Redmi Note 2, and these are the Google apps over here. So thank you guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to check out my other videos on Xiaomi Mi 3, Redmi 1S 2. Thank you.